Hoopoe Books is a very important children's book press and run out of California. And they do these beautiful books. This is one of my favorites, called Fatima the Spinner in the Tent by Adria Shaw. And what I love about this book is it's the tale of a girl who encounters all sorts of terrible difficulties. And through these difficulties, she learns all of these different skills, which in the end allow her to make a very good life for herself. And that's sort of it in a nutshell. But this is one of these books or stories that I think about often when I encounter difficulties in my own work or life. It's quite a remarkable book. It's one of many different books published by Hoopoe. Why do I value the teaching stories that Idria Shaw has published for children and for adults? One of the main reasons is they've helped to keep me optimistic and in line. And they're very, very rich. You can go back to read them at different times of life and get more and more out of them. There's a profound kind of caring in the stories about humanity and where we've come from and where we're going. And they're often quite funny. It gives you a chance to laugh at yourself in a safe environment, and the books allow for that. I really admire what the Institute for Cross-Cultural Exchange has done. As I said, they're a Canadian charity, and over the last 13 years or so, they've donated almost 200,000 copies of Hoopoe books to at-risk children in Canada, in Afghanistan, in Mexico. And that's important because for many children, this will be the only book they ever own, books like this one. The stories, which are beautifully illustrated, are for the most part ancient teaching stories, which have been used for centuries, maybe even millennia, to help people grow and to see the world differently. So it's very important. It's very important work the Institute for Cross-Cultural Exchange is doing, and that Hoopoe Books is doing, and that people are doing, keeping the work of Idria Shaw in the public eye and available.